Good morning. Let's take a look at today's forecast. And we have mostly cloudy skies along with rain chances returning again for today. So here is future track through 11 o'clock this morning. We are expecting scattered showers out there all the way from the Treasure Coast to the Palm Beaches lasting through this afternoon. And then finally by this evening between 6 and 8 is when most of this activity starts to shift out of here. However, we are left with mostly cloudy skies as we head into the evening and overnight hours. So for today, temperatures will be back into the upper 70s, 78 degrees for the high. Again, mostly cloudy skies expected through throughout the day, around a 40% chance for showers moving through, and pretty breezy out there with easterly breeze between 10 to 20 miles an hour. Heading on the water, there is a small craft advisory in effect throughout the next 24 hours. Expect seas 7 to 9 feet, rough on the inland waterways, and east winds 15 to 20 knots. That sun setting at 5:28 this evening. Here is South Florida's most accurate forecast. We have rain chances in there through the end of the weekend. Sunday, some peaks of sunshine out there. Temperatures will continue in the 80s as we head into Tuesday, cooler for Thanksgiving.